Hello, everybody, and welcome to a War Thunder video. I know, right? A War Thunder video. Yeah, shocking. But this video is going to basically be focused around you guys telling me what the hell to do. Because, well, as you'll know, over the past couple weeks, I haven't really been doing any War Thunder content. In fact, the only real War Thunder content I did was a single gameplay video on one of the British armored cars, which was a few days ago. Other than that, a couple weeks ago, I made a video on the ME163 dev blog, and I stated that I just wasn't really interested in playing War Thunder at the time because I was busy with doing other things. Specifically, as most of you would know, Mass Effect. And because of this, I wasn't able to make War Thunder content because I wasn't playing the game, I didn't have an interest in playing, and I wasn't making videos. You guys were very angry, which is understandable. But I have finished one of said games, and I have a gap time before I have to start the next one, which means I have time to play a little bit of War Thunder and do something. But honestly, I don't really know what to do. I have been playing War Thunder on and off for the past two and a half days, give or take. And what I've been doing is I've basically just been playing my British in realistic battles, working my way down their tech tree from the lowest battle rating and up, and grinding out modifications that I don't have, with the exception of AA vehicles, because I never get a chance to drive these fucking things. But, regardless, that's all I have been doing right now. And I'm sure a lot of you, including the almost 150 of you that have left, are probably wanting to know when I'm going to do something War Thundery. Well, I'm ready to do something War Thundery right now, but honestly, I don't know what to do. Do you want me just to keep playing this way and uploading gameplay videos? I have another video replay ready in case you want me to upload that. I probably upload it anyways, but I can keep doing normal matches episodes. Is there a particular vehicle or nation you want me to mess around with? Is there something you just want me to talk about? The only thing I'm not going to be doing is I have learned, as of about 45 minutes ago, I learned that apparently I missed something while I was away. Because when I was away from War Thunder, guys, these past couple weeks, I literally was not paying attention to anything War Thunder. Hell, I was barely even opening the webpage on their website. But apparently I missed a big debacle about an FPE and parts situation. I have since looked into that and learned a little bit about it. I am not going to be talking about that. I won't be doing my own opinions video. I'm not going to be doing a rant video or anything like that. So if that's something you guys want to hear my opinions on, unfortunately, I'm not doing a video on that. I'm avoiding that topic for the time being. Right now, let's find other stuff to do. I'm not exactly interested in flying any aircraft right now, but perhaps if people want to see me fly planes, I can start and maybe I'll get hooked on it again and I can play some aircraft. Arcade, realistic, I'm kind of in the realistic mood right now, which is what I have been playing. Playing some of the world's best tanks, like the Churchill Mark I, which is not one of the most stressful things to try and fucking elite in the world at all. That's not sarcasm. I'm currently on the Valentine Mark IX. Well, where am I at with the Churchill Mark I? I'm progress. And the Valentine Mark IX, I also have progress on. And as for the AA vehicles, they don't really matter too much right now. But I can easily, if people want to see me drive certain vehicles, if I have the vehicles unlocked, I can look into them. Just keep in mind, I'm a little behind on some of my tech trees, especially with the new vehicles that were released. With update 1.81, I don't have any of the newest vehicles. So those are not unlocked as of right now, but I can start grinding on them. To be fair, though, I honestly don't want to sit and grind in the same sense. Like, if people want to see me, like, unlock a new vehicle, right? I want to do that progressively, which means I want to work on a tech tree like this and work my way down, unlocking modifications, and then pooling RP that way. I don't want to, like, do what I usually do and go and say, okay, let's grind Germany, and I load up my new Leopard or my M47 and just grind one of the new vehicles, even though that's what I would like to do. You get my point. I want to try to not do that right now. I want to focus on driving other things. Yeah. And if there's something else that I didn't even mention that you guys want to see, then you just got to let me know. Let me know. There's helicopters as well. I have not tried any helicopters in-game other than test flight. And I'll tell you one thing about test flight. I got my ass handed to me because I kept fucking crashing. I have no idea how to fly these things. So if you guys want to see helicopter gameplay, it's going to take me some time to get used to how they work. And I'll probably have to do a lot of practicing. Then I can worry about trying to get some helicopter gameplay in here for you guys. And fleet stuff, I'm probably not doing anything fleet related. So if that's something you want to see, that's probably something I'm not doing until we get a little bit further into the fleet development. Other than that, I think that's about everything. Oh, that's right. I forgot about the I-225.
Maybe I want to grind that. Shit, I don't know.
There's a lot of work to do. But let me tell you something, Balto. A dog cannot make this journey alone, but maybe a wolf can. After being away from the game for this period of time, like, I haven't really done any War Thunder content for a month. And I last played the game yesterday, I think, for a little bit. But in terms of actually fully playing the game, it's been weeks since I've put a lot of time into the game. And coming back to it feels really good. It feels really satisfying to be playing the game again after a break. Even though the break wasn't really... I didn't decide to do the break because I was, like, angry with War Thunder or anything. I just did the break because I was busy doing something else. And then about half a week ago, I got the itch to play some War Thunder. Loaded it up, and now I kind of have the itch and really want to play. But like I said, bringing this video to a close, let me know what you want, because I don't really know what to make right now. If you want me just to keep doing normal gameplay, I'll keep playing my British here, keep unlocking modifications, and gameplay videos can pop out whenever I have a match that I think is worthy putting up. I'm going to try to start recording live gameplay, though unfortunately that's probably still not going to be easy, so you're going to have to understand that I will be stuck with doing a lot of replays. The current one that I have available is a replay, so you'll have to deal with that. I don't know if I'm going to do post commentary or not on it. We'll find out, but we'll see. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next War Thunder video, whatever it may be. What the hell?